Good morning, everyone, and welcome to Lakeside Viking News. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Ari.
And here are your announcements.
Girls lacrosse won their last scrimmage against Druid Hills 15-6. Come out to the Lady Vikings' first game at Duluth High School today, February 7th, at 5:30 p.m.
Human trafficking continues to be a growing problem in the United States and around the world. Human trafficking is defined as any labor or any commercial sex when perpetrators are using force, fraud, or coercion towards their victim. Alarmingly, Georgia and Atlanta are considered major destinations for human trafficking. Relationships online can be complicated. Exploiters often try to bond with victims but pretend to meet the need of friendship or emotional support. Be very cautious if someone asks for personal contact information, especially for photographs of any nature. Only send information that you're okay with sharing the world. Let's take action as needed to support and protect one another. Call the National Human Trafficking Hotline at 888-373-788 or text 233-7333 to seek help or to report human trafficking.
We want to highlight a senior student who was part of the superintendent's State of the District address last week. Lakeside is proud of Olivia Samford and her accomplishments. She is a great ambassador for Lakeside High School. Olivia Samford sang the national anthem at said district address. Olivia plans to major in acting or drama with the hope of being a working actor after college. She has had major roles in three theater productions at Lakeside High School and has received a superior 3 years in a row at ThesCon, the annual conference for Georgia thespians. She was chosen to perform at the International ThesCon last year and has been chosen to perform in the closing ceremonies for ThesCon this year.
APRU's 3 SAT/ACT practice test weekend has everything students need to get started on their best score. Proctored SAT and ACT practice tests, study sessions to learn proven strategies, detailed score reports, and a custom study plan. Events run throughout February, and the test weekend is February 26th and February 27th. For more information and to sign up, please visit this link here.
Do you like movies? Do you binge watch the latest Netflix shows like there's no tomorrow? Do you anxiously await the latest episodes of the Lakeside Viking News? Then sign up to take AV Tech at Lakeside in the fall. Intro classes cover pre-production, filming, recording audio, and post-production and editing. And the advanced classes get to make this very show. Talk to your counselors and demand to take AV Tech, the best elective in the whole school.
And now to Jediah with sports.
Sports.
What's good, everybody? It's me, Jediah, aka Jay Fresh, here with y'all for a sports announcement for this week and last week. Okay, so last week, soccer, January 25th, boys and girls won against Berkshire. Both Mercy ruled the team. And they also had a game on Friday at home, which I'm pretty sure both of them won. Now, basketball had a game against Lovejoy, home and away. Tennis had a game against Norcross, North Springs. Wrestling had their area traditional tournament, and swim and dive had their county swim and dive meet. Now, for this week, soccer had a game against Cross Keys, basketball had a game against Westlake, again, Tucker, and Elena Jewish Academy. Tennis had a game against St. Pius, and then Decatur. And then wrestling has their sectional meet. So, make sure you guys go out, congratulate these teams, go watch their games, because showing that Lakeside spirit is important. And now, to weather.
Hey Lakeside, it is your trusty weatherman Lucas here. Just spending the evening with Kevin. It's a beautiful day to be outside. It's been a while since I've been with Kevin, so some updates. Unfortunately, he did lose his right arm. I don't ask how that happened. But more positive news, he did get a cool new scarf, which it is tied around his neck, and I actually do not know how to take it off, so it is permanent. But I mean, it's pretty cool. For this week's weather report, we're looking at the highs to be from the mid-50s to the low 60s, and lows to be around 30 degrees. We're used to it this time of year. But yeah, Kevin, he's been getting better. His weather-telling abilities have definitely improved. I mean, when he had his arm, he'd be able to like point up at the clouds and stuff, but it's not really the case.
That's it for today's installment of the Lakeside Viking News.
Have a nice day.